there, I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me.
Please welcome the visitors, Seattle Sounders.
Today, Philadelphia Union against Seattle Sounders.
Union. Here is our Philadelphia Union lineup. Number 18, Andre.
So this is our host lineup today.
Number 28.
Well, it's 4-4-2 for them today.
Gives them a bit of solidity in the middle of the park. I think the onus is on the fullbacks to provide the width for this show.
Harris Madunyanin. Number 11, Alejandro Bedoya. And number 9, Fafa Pico.
And this is the manager of the visiting team wants to go today. He's starting 11.
The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
Thank you for attending. Have a great time at today's match.
So here we go, we're underway here. Kim Ki-hee, Marshall, Lodero, Svensson, and Smith. Well, they're in a good position here. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Well, that's good defending. And Smith. Supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
And the way he's hit this one, it flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. The first goal, it's 1-0. Fabian. Couldn't keep it. Morris. Svensson. Passes, keeping the ball, just making sure that each pass is successful. When they'll see a chance for a forward pass, they'll flick a switch. Cleared the ball. It's Smith. Into the attacking third. He clears the danger. Wagner. Fabian, Burke, to Morris, now Morris, Svensson, he's aimed for the far post here, well the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way.
been a dire game so far, but the fans entertaining themselves with this Mexican wave.
Corner played in. And he bangs it away. The wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Here's a chance. Look here again by the replay of the goal. Restarting at 2-0.
Goal, Seattle Sounders, number 13.
And it's played to Elliott. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Svensson. It's Smith. Ruidiaz. And Smith. Lodero. Svensson. Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by having them to chase. Fabian Burke. It's Smith. Lodero. They've got the ball back by that interception. Now this looks promising. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Svensson to Morris. Ruidiaz. He screened the ball well there. Svensson. Now the cross has gone behind. Poor effort. I just wonder whether the occasion's getting the better of him. We really expected a bit more so far.
Well, you know what they say, if you don't buy a ticket, you won't win the raffle. And we can see from that graphic that he's just not testing the keeper enough to have any success, and his team are losing too.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
The 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. A minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Attacking well here.
Got his shot off now.
Referee has pointed for a corner. corner's taken. Good defensive clearance there. There goes the whistle for
first 45 minutes. Some of the runs he made were really impressive, and the goal led to one of them, of course. Just needs to keep it up now, keep up that work rate.
For the second half. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Neatly intercepted.
Well, they're not happy. We can all hear it. You can't really blame them because their team, strangers to the ball of late.
Bedoya. Find some space here on the flanks. Good position for the cross. There's still time if they can get this goal. And they manage to score here.
Looking like the manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
Important for them to get the next goal. And they've got it. And they're still in the contest.
Well, there's an opportunity for the winning team to shut up shop, but not sure they're capable of it.
We go again, 2-1.
Goal for Philadelphia Union.
Marshall.
Fafa Pico.
Now Morris. Noguera. Ruidiaz. Morris. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Well, that's good defending. It's time for the substitutes, I think, and the substitution for the home team here. The shot's up! Now it's offside.
It looks as though they
might be in to score. Well, the crowd applauding as he's been taken off the winger, and his teammates applauding as well. That's the ultimate accolade, isn't it? He's had a very good game.
Oh, he has. He had all the tricks in his locker, pulling some really good crosses that his strikers were grateful for.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Looking for a through ball. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? And a shot goal! Yes! Oh!
play an open brand of football, so we shouldn't be surprised with a defender chipping in with one of the goals. But he looks a bit surprised.
Yeah, I mean, it's not like he's never scored a goal before, but he found himself in the position. He didn't hesitate.
So it's 2-2 now.
Philadelphia Union goal.
Svensson.
Number 28.
Marshall.
Raul
and an hour goal
Dennis.
Here. Still 30 minutes left. And that's good support as they build this attack. Delivered into the box. Still danger here. A header away and out of play. Chance to put it in the box from here. Guided through. Here's a chance. An excellent chance. By the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
Put the corner in the middle. Ruidiaz.
Attention, Simon Humber. Your wallet was found on the concourse.
Gets his cross in.
And they get it away. Intact guest relations.
Substitution that the home side want to make. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. He's coming out. We've got an injured player now, and the referee has called a halt. While the injured player has gone off, we're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Trying to catch the player in possession. Now Elliott. McKenzie. Fabian. That's a combination of skill and good vision. Whipped in from the wide area. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Taking on the defenders. Cutting in now. Lodero. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. In from the wide area, played away, well away from goal. Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Ruidiaz. Well, both managers, I think, are trying to win it here. That's why it's such a captivating contest. Ruidiaz. Lodero. It's Smith. What a chance that was, and what an important interception.
The value of anticipation from the defender there. Brilliant from him.
Free kick. One of the backup brigade is going to have a chance centre stage.
partially away from danger.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
This is a period of play to add on 3 minutes. Svensson.
They're looking at their watches down on the bench. Can this last attack produce a winning goal? It's possible. Time ticking away. There is the final whistle. The team's still level here after 90 minutes.